Just here to have fun, yeah. Gonna have a ball. Awards, mere liye hamesha ek break hota hai, to come and relax and have fun. Meet people, actually. Kya hota hai, in shooting, we don't get chance to meet a lot of friends. So award nights mein bahut sare purane dost milte hain.
So you are presenting video, you are getting awards.
Let's see na kya hota hai. हाँ तो फिर अच्छी बात है कि मिल रहा है तो नहीं संजय नहीं आई है मैं रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा हूँ शी इज़ गॉन फॉर अनदर फंक्शन सो हम मैं आ गया वो वहाँ चली गई थैंक यू
क्या रोलिंग
राजल
Wait. Thank you. Just rolling. Roll. Thank you. Rolling.
Ready?
Roll.
Yeah.
Look, center man.
Okay, sir. What are you expecting today? What kind of fun are you going to have?
See, such situations are gatherings where everybody meets and they share their life and their professional work. So yeah, such events, such awards are inspiration and motivation and also a good get together. So yes, looking forward.
Okay, award मिल रहा है कि present कर रही हैं आप?
See, this is the question everyone is asking me. See, it's all destiny and obviously your hard work. So I'm in Mumbai and let's see what I plan to do. Yeah, thank you.
Come, sir.
Okay, rolling.
Okay, sir. So, sir, congratulations on award. Iske baare mein kuch batayiye.
Yeah, awards na hamesha acche
hain. Hum center mein
bolte hain because you realize that everyone, some people have at least liked what you have done, and some people feel that you do deserve to be recognized for the work, for the hard work that you put in. And I think it's always always nice to know.
Okay, sir, kis category ko leke aaye
hain? Yeah, mere ko to huda hai. It's powerful. Impact on television. I was not a known face on television. So there, this last year's whole journey has been very interesting, and I've kind of done well because Big Boss did very well, Khatam did very well, so Space did very well. So I think that's why they've told me, say, "Arey, aapke shows achche chalte hain."
Yeah, rolling?
Yeah. Congratulations on the award.
Thank you so much.
Sir, this category is the award?
Well, actually, youth icon of the world. And it's good when the youth, of course, is the future of our country. And it feels nice where people look up to you, people are motivated towards you. And I have received lots of love from youngsters, especially teenagers, people who are listening in these colleges, high schools. So it feels like I'm obliged. कहीं ना कहीं यंगस्टर्स एक राइटिंग देखा है, यंगस्टर्स अपने आप को देखते हैं कि कैसा बनना चाहते हैं कुछ या क्या करना चाहते हैं कुछ देव इंजीनियरिंग डॉक्टरेज है, तो उस पर भी वो अपने अपने आइडियाज बनाते हैं। भले ही क्रिकेट तो वो ज़रूरी है कि उनको सही गाइडेंस मिले, ज़रूरी है कि और एक सही राह दिखाए, ना कि भटक जाए या कई चीज़ों में अपनी ज़िंदगी वेस्ट हो जाए। तो क्योंकि यंगस्टर्स में वो पावर है टू चेंज द कंट्री, टू चेंज द नेशन, टू चेंज लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स। सो
आई फील
बहुत जरूरी है प्रेरित करना, वो मोटिवेट करना, उनको इंस्पायर
करना।
जी मेरे लिए काफ़ी मायने रखता है क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं जो भी जिम्मेदारी चाहते
हैं
Wait. थोड़ा सा ऊपर अवार्ड अवार्ड पर यस अभी विजुअल अलग होता है करें बोलो बोलो
कर ले
ओके और देख बाइट यस
जाओ ना वो आगे जाओ ना
वो आ जाना आगे ऐसे निकल के
भाई डन गाइस
एक साथ में फोटो करो
सर एक साथ में फोटो करो चलो आ जाओ।